The stock that captured the imagination of the market, Tata Steel, it was a big loser in trade today after the company sold its long products business in Europe to Greybull Capital for a nominal consideration. The street view on the deal remains divided. Varinder Bansal joins us to tell us what brokerages have made of the stock and the deal. Varinder.
Well, as divided as they can be, you know, the street is as divided on Tata Steel as perhaps it has been the case since last many years. Well, people on the street expected this deal to come in because it was already negotiated last part of 2015 and concluded yesterday. So if you just see the opinion, you know, of the brokerage houses, CLSA and Credit Suisse, they have been negative on Tata Steel. CLSA maintained sell. They have a target price of 220, which they have upped from 170. Credit Suisse has been most bearish on street on Tata Steel. They maintain their sell, underperform rating, and the target price of 180. But on the other side, you have, you know, UBS, Bank of America, Merrill Lynch, and Morgan Stanley. They have been bullish on Tata Steel, and they remain their stance as such. So UBS has a target price of 330 rupees per share. You know, they believe that the deal is good for the company, and they believe that the EBITDA, this deal could be adding 20% upgrade for FY17 EBITDA, and that will reduce the cash burn considerably. Bank of America, Merrill Lynch, they are the most aggressive in terms of buy on Tata Steel on the street. They maintain buy, and they have a target price of 382 rupees per share. And they clearly believe that the transaction seems very accretive as losses are financed by injecting cash from somewhere else. Again, Morgan Stanley, they have maintaining overweight, and they have the target price of 327 rupees. Yesterday, the stock was up by nearly 3.5%, and hence you saw profit booking, you know, happening on the stock, and it ended down here by nearly 2%. Of course, you know, fourth quarter numbers will be very important to watch out for, that how much in terms of cash burn. Fourth quarter numbers will be important for the company to watch out for. How did the company behave in this quarter? So keep an eye on that.
All right, Varinder, thanks so much. That's all about Tata Steel.